little son of a something. Damn it! I see it's so hard not to cuss. I really don't mind not cuss. Ah! Jesus Christ! He's let a freaking mine go off. What is going on, guys? Riot here playing some Ark Survival Evolved. Survival Evolved here on the modded survival multiplayer server. You notice I'm in a big ass room. I spent some time, like a good amount of time, just not really metal because I didn't want to spend my entire life gathering metal right now. Holy shit, it is bright up here. So I just decided to go with stone, and I think it's pretty nice. We have a really nice thing going around. I just caved out the center, so now it's still pretty freaking ugly in here. There's like, I can't build right here. It's funny enough, so I'm thinking I'm just gonna build down into a lower platform while I have like a little dock right there, just ready for jet skis to shoot out of it. Got some crafting stuff right next to my jungle tits. Everything's pretty much bare. There's that smelting thing I was using. This I just like because this reminds me of like a Minecraft base Arcade and I had in a survival series like 3 years ago. There's a warden around, or no, Prime Alpha music. But we just always had giant beautiful balconies on our bases and it just made us feel so much more at home and just dominant over the world. It really is an important thing to have. Everyone's gotta have a giant balcony, and then over here, of course, is where I'm storing my dinos. The freaking cat I forgot to name last time, so that part's on me. But this episode, actually, funny enough, anything I tame in this episode won't be named till maybe 2 episodes from now. Anything from last episode won't be named till next episode. There we go. Like Skynet right here, all name suggestions for this guy are still in hold till I get back from VidCon and then can do an updated video. Since a few of these are pre-recorded, maybe like 2 of them or something like that, including the Ark Survival Evolved single player series. So, damn it, I'm all over the place. I've got to name the saber tooth, got to do that, and then just show you guys around real quick. This is everything. There you go. Sorry, it's literally still like 104 degrees outside. Southern California is cooking right now, man. The whole southwest of the United States is just fucked. So yeah, but look at this little, because I figured I didn't want a gate in here. Like, I want them all to generally stay in here, unless I use the portal to get them out of here. But I wanted something to fly out of if I had the option. So I made, damn it, iPad, stay off. I made this little thing right here, so then things really couldn't necessarily fly in and attack us. There's like a few layers of blockage hiding my creatures, but so we can still get in there. So yeah, this is everything right now, man. What does that cloud look like? Does that cloud look loud? I want to get into it. But here's everything. There's the gate. There's this. I got a little layer above it. Because the thing is, I didn't want to admit till I was positive, but that poison T-Rex I tamed a while ago, a white van, is, I don't know if it died or what happened, but when I was just, because this, I'm just not used to being on a server that runs 24/7, so something definitely happened to it. It's fucking gone. I can't find it anywhere. And now I don't have to worry about that again, because now everything is boxed away and safe. It's just all kinds of pretty. So yeah, today's episode probably is going to be recorded alone. I don't know where Meaty is. I think Mouse is already in California for VidCon. So that's a thing. No worries though, there are other ways to have fun. I don't think that Prime Alpha Carno is a good way to have fun. Every time I deal with a Prime Alpha Carno around here, they're crazy. Is that a fire saber right there? Oh wait! Hang on, what gender is that fire? Because I would love to breed my fire saber. Is that fool? Oh damn it, I forgot to name him again! Oh my god, it's the heat, dude. I'm literally sweating my ass off right now. And it's making me retarded. Only level 20. Alright, let's just kill this guy, just because we just gotta get you out of here, man. Level 20, you're a bad thing for all. Oh, that was a badass. No, he died in one hit. That is pathetic, sir. You know what? We're just gonna try this guy. Let's try and go for him. What can we do? We're losing health pretty fast. That is the thing. Of course, we only know one side of the story. For all we know, he could be losing a lot of health as well. So that's, I mean, do we see any damage infliction? I do not. He might not be losing a lot of health. This bird does do ass worth of damage. I can't tell if he's bleeding. He's red. This is complicated. It's complicating things for no reason. What am I even trying to prove with this fight? It's like I'm risking everything for nothing. Die, man. You know, we're bleeding a lot more than he is. I'm getting out of here. Alright, let's just start this episode like official pros, okay? Let's just cut. There, the center sounds pretty good as well. There we go. Just go ahead and plop that open. Now, the main, I was gonna actually name him California, funny enough, because he's a fire badass and it's insanely freaking hot. But the top comment for him was gonorrhea. See, that's pretty horrific, and we even have a gonorrhea on our single-player series, which, this is what happens, by the way. You guys gotta get out there and vote for your favorite names, or we end up with something like gonorrhea over here. But, But because it's a pussycat, it's a cat, it's a saber, so it's a burning pussy, so it's gonorrhea. That was their chain of thought. I'm literally just quoting a comment right now. This is not me for the 50th time, just as warning you, so get out there and vote, guys, or we end up with STD-named animals. Not shunning the person who named it, by the way. I did name a different creature gonorrhea in my single-player series. It's just, I named that one gonorrhea because it was a dilo that shot poisonous fluid, not because it was a burning pussy. I'm trying to maintain a good video, but it's just so hard right now. I'm the only one online, and I can go mess with everyone's stuff right now. But then, of course, I'm just opening up for my stuff to be messed with and me be pranked. Oh god, they would destroy me with pranks. No, that's a bad idea. Same with that. That was taking forever for no reason. This guy has such shitty melee damage. Oh, okay, we need to get at least up to 2,500. Really should have repaired my hang glider as well. That was silly of me. That thing could save my life. You never know, man. You never know. See, now I'm just kind of dipping down here any given chance I get, just trying to level this bastard up what I can, because he is somewhat of a weenie. In fact, we're gonna die. We're not gonna die, but we're gonna get poisoned. If we go to sleep, I'm gonna be so pissed. Better keep your ass up. Holy shit, so many bugs! Oh, XP boosting. That's what I'm saying. If only there was a giant snake army like in my single player. Because that was amazing. I just saw a badass bat. Like, somewhere. But there was a badass bat right around here, so I'm pretty sure it was either a mountain or a fire. But it was right around here, and I can't find that little bugger anywhere now. That would just be so... Those are so cool, because you could ride on them bare. You don't even need a saddle. You're just riding around a giant bat. Like, freaking Dracula's girlfriend or some shit. I would just love to have a super high-level one of those, because their bite is so damn toxic. Like, they're... What is that? Oh, that's nothing. Just freaking red turtles. What is it with Gigas? Like, I swear, that's... Anyone who plays this map, seriously beware. Like, take this warning legitimately. Okay, easy. Now there's nothing to get cocky about. But, like, I shit you not. If you... anywhere you go in the center of this map, anytime you go in the mountains, there's... every, like, few hundred feet, there is a Giga standing right above you. And it's always so scary. I can't see how many times I've been playing and one just drops down on us. They just, like, overspawn in the mountains. I want to tangle with the likes of you, but the fact that it just took me half an hour to kill a croc and a parasaur makes me think that just sounds like a bad idea. No. What's going on, little guy? I don't have one of these guys. They're pretty much useless, but they're funny to have. Come on, go to sleep. Did you just lay a bear trap, you little shits? I'm stuck in a bear trap. Oh, you little bastard. Damn it, I just read a comment where it was like, can you please try and go an episode without saying bastard? I just broke the rule. I'm stuck in a bear trap, though. That's bastard activity. Yeah, go to sleep. You little son of a something. Damn it, I see it's so hard not to cuss. I really don't mind not cuss. Ah! Jesus Christ! He's let a freaking mine go off. What a little... I feel like if ever there was a reason to use the word bastard, it'd be now. Like, that was some straight up, like, what was that? What was he even thinking? Trying to blow my legs off and bear trap me? What a... Insta-tame. What a horrible little guy, though. I hate you. I hate this thing. Slowly upping my melee damage for the time when we all go inside a UFC ring and fight each other. Alright, what's going on, buddy? So I understand we have a pistol and a little move. Can I lay mines? Can I lay bear traps? Because that was phenomenal. Oh, I don't think I can. A female? There's a chicken there? That's disgusting. Alright, Dodo. Prepare to meet you. It's like I'm hitting it, but a little twinkle just goes off each time. I've never been more confused about anything. Is this some kind of special... It's not. Let's see if my bullets twinkle. Okay, that is one powerful ass Dodo. He's got skull showing, walking around like he's fine. Jesus Christ. I just so many things right here. Let's get out of here. This place is disturbing. Come on, you weird little... Damn, I'm really trying hard not to say the B word, but this is like I've never ever seen a more of a reason to use it than this guy. If I have you aggro, will you attack stuff? Can you attack this badass Packy right here? Shoot him! Shoot him. Shoot him! Come on, buddy, it's okay. Whatever. Ooh, what do we have here? Is that a... That looks like a terror bird. Or a baby Dodo Rex. It is a saber. Jesus Christ, I could have been more incorrect. Alright, buddy. Well, female, sweet, and level 730. I can make do with both of those. Oh, shit. I'm pretty sure the one we have back at base is a male. And even though when everyone's moving on to Dragon Gods, Wyverns, and Drakes, which I for sure should be as well. I actually plan, I just got a Dragon Godling, in fact, that's very powerful. But I will for sure, I definitely need to tame me some giants, but I mean, how awesome do baby badass, like, fire kitty sound? That just sounds, well, super redundant, because half those words mean the same thing. Alright, what do we got? See, oh, we don't have any prime meat. Really? Really? Out of all the... Really? Really? We don't have any prime meat? Why am I even carrying prime meat on me anymore? We have kibble vending machines. Because you can't predict what you're gonna find. That's why, genius. Alright, well, I'd like to find some prime meat first to get that taming efficiency up. I don't want to tame some low-level weenie. Okay, parasers usually drop some prime. But they take so long for this damn bird to kill. This thing sucks. Alright, get killing. Begin the half-hour process. This is only going to give us like 30 prime meat as well. Oh, you're doing a little bit more damage. Nice. Or is that just in the spots you're hitting? Damn it. Sweet, we actually got a little bit of prime meat off that. Like more than... What am I rubber banding for? Oh no, server, don't you do this to me. What is going... What am I even attacking right now? I'm confused. Just don't crap out, server, for the love of God. I have to test get off my bird. If I can get off my bird... Okay, good. If I can get off my bird, that usually means it's not crashing. That's what I was scared of right there. Sweet, there's so many snakes all over here. It's just infinite prime meat. Alright, one more snake and I'd say we're about good, right? He really didn't drop as much as I thought he was gonna. How much we got here? We are being swarmed by bugs! Holy crap! Jesus, I can't believe that just happened. Where'd they even come from? I was insane. I guess we're right by the swamp. It makes sense. You know what? Just keep attacking. I've got 100 prime meat. That's all I need in life. Y'all can suck it. Get out of here! Yeah, we're definitely gonna keep the prime meat on the bird, because that was foolish of me. Alright, buddy, I'm pretty confident my bird's badass, so I'm not afraid of you or anything. Let's get you away from the water, because this is right by a swamp, and I feel like crocs will just come up and ruin my time. Is he not aggro? Do you not like me? I feel like cats and birds are natural enemies. I used to watch Looney Tunes. You should hate my guts right now. Alright, fine, have it your way. A little damage. He does 400 damage bites. At 140,000 health, I think we could sit here for a while. No, you fool! No, 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 no. Get out of the water. Get out of the water. Stupid cat! Everything's so ass backwards right now. Cats should want to eat birds and stay out of the water, but this one prefers the opposite. He runs from birds into the water. It doesn't even make any... Doesn't even make any sense. Okay, he's coming back out. Oh, shit! Where did that come from? You heard me talking. You got all offended right there. Damn. That's right. Stay aggro. Follow me. Come on, buddy. There you go. Now you're good, buddy. There you go. Come on. Get away from the water. That's right. Now we've got you. Okay, don't get too cocky. Just get him a little bit more up the hill, so, because once he turns around and runs, we're going to need to grab his ass quick. And no, you cannot pick them up. I already tried last time. All right. See? You run away from me, damn it. Don't you run away from I. Lucky I can't peck when I'm standing. Stop knocking me to the ground. I can't peck when I'm standing. Right, everything else is asleep around him but him. I failed to see how this is happening. But it is happening. Oh, he's making a break for it, buddy. Hit a wall. Oh no, I hit him once when he was down. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh crap. What does this Fioma want? Get out of here. Alright, did I do damage? Oh, I don't know. I don't know yet, man. Did I do good or did I do bad? 72%, that's terrible. 71, oh my god. 70, it's just going down. 7.7, 0.6, okay, it's going down at a very good rate. I can make do with this. You better get your ass on out of here. Get him, Sharticuno! Shoot him in the ass. I don't appreciate this guy's attitude at all. Take that! Take that, evildoer! Sharticuno, stay by. Sweet! Oh my god! Now, if I remember correctly, we have a male back at base, which you're a female, yes, ma'am? Okay, sweet! Oh, don't let me forget the puppet. Oh, almost lost you, buddy. Literally almost forgot him as I flew by him. This exact same thing happened to my single player. That's so funny. Alright, come on, stinky butt. No way, the server crashed! Oh my god, Ryze, I got my cat, are you serious? Why? Why is life like this? Life should not be like this. Holy crap. Okay, that just scared me. Someone died. Like, it's been like forever since I talked to you guys. It's been so damn long. The server crashed like a good half hour. Like, it's just so much stuff. And then when I came back in the world, I was eaten by piranhas. I had died. That sucked. But my buddy German, that German guy, saved all my stuff. It was amazing. He literally saved everything. He's just the homie right there. So here we are back, finally on our track. Everything's going good. It's the worst time for anything bad to happen ever. Like, the thing is, there was like 10 mod updates too, so it wasn't even the server's fault, but it's just like 100 fucking degrees outside. It's just terrible for anything to be happening that is, misfortunate. So here we are, finally back in here. What's going on? Oh my god, you have to sleep with someone named Gonorrhea. Like, you just know you're gonna catch something if the person's name is Gonorrhea. That's just risky shit right there. That does not even sound a little worth it. Alright, I should go back for Shartacuno, but I mean, love is in the air. We're already about to get this going. It's been hours since I last talked to you guys, and my head is actually pounding. I think I'm getting a flu. Either that or some sort of heat stroke. But I'm definitely dying of something. That much is certain. Come on, if I could just go back through right now, then I would, and I'd go get Shartacuno, but I gotta wait like 5 minutes. That's like way longer than my attention span will ever allow. Okay, now I guess I can, because now it's done. Shartacuno, what are you doing, buddy? Holy crap, where are you going? Thank God I came back for you. And now I don't need to wait for it this time, because that portal. So what should be my next general goal in the game? See, the thing is, I'm pretty sure everyone's moving, everyone's advancing very quickly, which is awesome. But I'm also concerned as to how quick the series would end if we just started killing wardens and everything, like, just like it's nothing, you know what I mean? Which I suppose does happen very soon, but, so that's all gonna happen very soon, inevitably. I can at least have a little bit of fun goofing around, having my tiger breeding time. I wanna see some badass kittens, yo. Some badass fire kittens. God, look at this landing pad. Oh, so sexy. Oh, the sexiest landing pad there ever was. And it can just fly in through my little pigeon coop hole. So sexy. Alright. Life's really working out well right now. I don't even have pants on, they've all been eaten by piranhas, and I don't even care. I almost want to breed these guys outside so then the babies can have some fresh sunlight when they're born, you know what I mean? Something that definitely should be. But we live in Dragon King, like there's so many, the main reason for this box is there's so many goddamn dragons around here, it's just insane. Like there's an influx, damn it! There's an influx of dragons around here. And it's just a little sketchy. I've lost, like, just too many things without being... That's sketchy right there! Alright, before the game just craps its pants again, let's just get this going. Hold still. Easy. Easy. Oh, damn it. Wait, there we go. Alright, shouldn't have been that difficult, but it was. Let's let the lovemaking commence. I wish there was some feminine armor I could get. I could put that on, but it's oddly masculine. It doesn't have, like... boob chest shapes, you know what I mean? Like the front of it looks, it's just a solid man-shaped one. Like we need some, I don't know what chick armor would even look like for sabers though. Pink? Is that sexist? I don't know, chicks like pink, shit man. What do I know? It's 100 degrees outside, I'm trying to figure out a feminine costume for a badass saber. Everything's gone crazy. Okay, I'm happy this is going kind of fast, because I actually do feel, it's weird, like as the time progresses, my head's starting to pound more and more and more, and I think I might be... I better not be- if I'm sick for VidCon, that's gonna suck- no, there's no way. No one gets sick, that doesn't happen. A turd? Hang on a second. No, you're just pregnant. Okay, I'm sorry. I was like, so we just have to- this poop- this is the anticlimactic moment of my life right there. That was by far the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Like, I really thought for a second that we just got horribly rickrolled, and that was all we were getting. Where'd that thing go? Alright, lady, do your thing. I really do feel guilty having them caged up in a thing right now, but it's for the best. Like, just things... I don't know. It's really not that ghetto. I could have them exposed. It's more of just the fact that I just built this shit and I don't want to change it all already. They can stay fine. All they're missing is 100 degree weather and a really bright sun. That's now coming back to me. I'm pretty sure I built this mostly because there's no recording at my base unless I'm in shade. Because as you can see, it's bright as hell. It's actually really cool though. At nights, like in the Star Wars mod, when there's like a Death Star chasing, I'm not sure what kind of rebel vessel it is. It looks kind of like a Y-Wing, but I know it's not. It's more of a troop transport. But from right here, you can see the whole fight going down perfectly. Like the whole Death Star, the Star Destroyer facing the rebel ship. So that's cool. I mean, it's really bright, but we have some beautiful views. And the rain hits us first, so we get it the freshest. Okay, see, this is something I shouldn't have access to. What is this? Metal ore boss spawner. Activate to start the countdown. Do not place in your base. That is something that should just not be allowed for everybody to be placing right there, because that just screams, place it in somebody's face, stand back and laugh. Face. I meant base. I'm all over the place. But yeah. I don't even want to talk about it too much in case my evil plans backfire on me, but I'd rather set that off on an island before. I'd rather find out what it does before just destroying someone's life like that if something did happen. Because that'd be a pretty big douchebag move, like the biggest douchebag move, in fact. So that's the only douchebag move someone's capable of doing, as far as I can tell, which just piques my interest like crazy. It's just me and Arcade grew up always messing with each other's stuff, always destroying each other's stuff, and it's hilarious. I mean, sure, it like sucks a lot of ass, but then you destroy someone else's stuff and then you feel better again. No, it's bad when you involve other people. I gotta keep it just between Arcade and I. And I'm going to kill all of- God, you low levels. Gee, well, this thing actually has some respectable attack damage, though. This guy's not like Shardakuno. Dude, they are badass sabers. These are like overspawning creatures, badass sabers. They're everywhere around here. And I'm going to get rid of them all, for there is only room for our army. That's right. God, they always die like in a few hits too. It just screams weenie. Like they are just not right, man. I swear there's low levels. It's like there's high level spawning on every part of the map except here. I want to get back there before the baby's born, but I want to squeeze some leveling up in here really quick. Oh, that was me. Oh, yay. Goody. Happy days, little board of melee damage. Just getting ready for those UFC matches. It's gonna be sweet. What are you thinking? Get out of here. Such a sick base. I was like trying to find like which one is it? Shit, it's the one with the giant awesome waterfall and the translucent base. I really am gonna utilize this waterfall one day soon though. It's the whole reason I picked this area. Well, that and it's pretty much the highest. Oh shit, I missed the birth bump. Damn it. I stepped away for a minute. What's going on, little fart? Oh, look at this little guy. Was there only one of them? Shoot, I was hoping for a litter. A litter would be hilarious. Alright, well, get ready to get back at it as soon as you can. Oh, 4 hours? 4 hours, yeah, I guess that's the minimal amount of time I've ever seen. Oh shit, don't die, I've gotta feed this little guy. Hell yeah, and there you have it, guys, the next generation of saber cats. I'm gonna breed these guys again, it'll have a sibling soon, and I'll have an army. See, level 962, that's fantastic right there. That's a little warrior. I could boost it up a lot too, yeah, just take a dump right there. I'm just gonna take these guys all running as like a pack one day, level them all up, and then I feel like that'd be fun. I feel like that'd be a cool thing to have, a giant cat army. I more just wanted to see how it looked. I can see it's more like the Raptor too, where it's like it just looks like a shrunken down version of its adult counterpart. But either way, that's pretty awesome because he's like level 962, a little bit of leveling, it could be a level 1000. Same with this thing. Then if we keep breeding them, we could have a good amount. Like that, I'm not saying that's what I'm gonna do from the series here on out, but when I get a little chance here and there, like off screen or just whenever I'm waiting for something else to tame, that might happen. Alright, so yeah, I'm actually gonna go ahead and wrap this episode up here since I feel like I'm dying. Like my head is pounding, and so it feels like right behind my left eye is like throbbing. It's a really annoying feeling. But yeah. So yeah, let's see here, on this series we still have this cat right here to tame, the mother and the baby. Oh, you want care, I'm gonna have to get this little guy kibble. I do have a kibble vending machine right over there in the main part of my base. And then we do need an actual name for Skynet over here, because this was my suggestion. And this guy is getting pretty damn powerful. He will be at 1,000,000 health soon, and will most likely be one of my main tools we use when we take down a warden. That just sounds awesome. Alright, so yeah, I'll update those names as soon as I get back from VidCon. By the way, if you guys want to catch up or keep up with my adventures at VidCon and generally at other conventions, since I also just got tickets to Insomnia 58 in England, make sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. They're all in the description below, and there will, that's where I upload all the pics and funny stuff and moments and everything, because I never really share a lot of it on my channel, because this is more for gaming. But, yeah, if you had a good time, like that smack button, subscribe for more, and have a nice day. Peace!